That's strange. Why was the Nest Guardian acting like that?
Maybe it was affected by that strange and...
I think we better check on Natrum first.
Right. There! Natrum's over there! Hurry!
Ready to go?
Natrum, are you all right?
Who are you?
I'm Platypus. What happened?
They came to the nest. It appeared they could use the power of chaos. In the end, they used that power to restrain me and to corrupt me. With me corrupted by chaos, they said they would plunge evermore into pandemonium.
Are you all right, Natrum?
Please, destroy the chaos core. The device is connected to me.
Wait, this is the same device! Let's destroy this first!
Guardian. At least, not all hope is lost.
But we destroyed the Chaos Core!
All I could manage was to slow the corruption.
Corruption? What do you mean by that?
Chaos. The source of everything that exists. I fell into the trap and allowed the chaos to infect me.
The trap?
The Black Circle. I thought I'd gotten rid of them all.
The Black Circle?
The world will need your help to stop.
Wait, you know who we are?
The ones who must protect the balance between the two worlds.
Huh? What do you mean by that?
I'm afraid we don't have time for that. I will share my power. And you...
What? Two souls?
Please, protect this world. I don't have much time left. I don't think I can hold on any longer. Take my power!
Did everyone make it out alive?
I'm here!
Me too! I'm alive!
That's good. Seems like everyone's all right.